ARCHICAD introduces a tight workflow integration based on the fully automatic BIM integrated analytical model. Structural engineers can focus on engineering instead of remodeling in the analysis application by using the same model as the architect. The analytical model is automatically generated from load-bearing elements that were created using the slab, wall, column, beam, and single-plane roof tools. Generate the Structural Analytical Model, or SAM for short, with just one click. Before exporting the Structural Analytical Model, complete the following workflow. Verify load-bearing classification. Make sure all relevant structural elements are classified as load-bearing elements. Check the quality of your physical model. Fix any physical modeling errors that could affect the SAM. Use the physical model quality checking to detect any errors. Set the checking rules to easily find issues in the report, such as a lack of core connections. Set global engineer definable rules for members of the entire 3D structural model. Modify the existing rules, create new ones, or import a suitable XML-based rule set. Check the analytical model to ensure continuity among the 1D and 2D members. Set the structural analytical model quality rules and find problems in the report. Improve the analytical model for perfect output by the following steps. Set the end and edge release to control the behaviors of connected analytical members, for example, with custom stiffness values by components and directions. Use the hole filtering to control openings. You can, for example, ignore small openings or set a minimum allowed thickness to remove thinner 2D member parts. Place structural supports under unsupported elements. These supports can be placed not just under columns, but under slabs and walls as well. Use structural links. Provide links between analytical members without physical adjustments. Use 1D links, for example, to connect complicated details such as precast element connections. The surface links are especially useful for precast panels modeled with the Beam tool. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about ARCHICAD or download your trial version today.